Hi dears, in last class we completed the exercise 13.7. Now we will move to 13.8. In this we are going to study about volume of the sphere. Volume of the sphere formula is 4 by 3 pi r cube. Okay, volume of the hemisphere is 2 by 3 pi r cube. Okay, these two formulas only we are going to use. Now we will move to the exercise. See here, first sum. Find the volume of a sphere whose radius is 7 cm as well as 0.63 meter. Okay, first sum is homework for you, because second sum it has dot, that's why I am going to work out now. This is the r value. Sphere volume of sphere is 4 by 3, so 4 by 3 for pi, 22 by 7, r cube is 0.63 into 0.63 into 0.63. okay, 1 7 is 7, 0.9, okay. If we have to cancelling this, 0.3 we will get. So 4 into 22 into 0.3 into 0.63 into 0.63. If you multiply this, you will get the volume of sphere. This is the homework for you. Now second sum, find the amount of water displaced by a solid sphere ball of diameter. இதுல வந்து இது first sum வந்து radius கொடுத்திருந்து அதோட volume கேட்டாங்க. இதுல வந்து diameter கொடுத்து கேட்டாங்க. So this is also homework for you. Now I am moving to the third sum. The diameter of a metallic ball is 4.2 cm. Diameter of ball is the a. What is the mass of the ball if the density of metal is 8.9 g per cm cube? 1 cm cube க்கு எவ்வளவு metal வேணும்னா 8.9 g வேணும் அப்படினா இந்த இதுக்கு வந்து Okay. 1 7 is 7, 6 7 is 42, so 0.6, we cancel 0.2, so 0.1, here 1 2 is 11, here 2, so 2 into 11 into 0.1 into 4.2 into 4.2, okay, 2 into 11, 22, 22 into 0.1 means 2.2 into 4.2 into 4.2. I am multiplying here. 4, 8, 8, 16. So 4, 16, 6, carrying on 7, 1. Okay, 2 digit before that. So 17.64 multiply by 22. Multiply by 22. So 8, 12, 2, carrying 1. 14, 15, 5, carrying 1, 3. This only will come again. So I wrote it again. So 8, 0 carrying 1, 8, 8, 3. So here 2 digit, 3. So 3 digit before that. So 38.808 cm³. This is the volume. We need a mass. So mass value I am going to multiply. Okay. If you multiply means you will get the mass value. This is simplification is homework for you. Now I will move to the fourth sum. Fourth sum, the diameter of moon is approximately 1/4 of the diameter of the earth. What fraction of the volume of the earth is the volume of the moon? Okay, diameter, moon diameter எப்படி இருக்குங்கறாங்க, earth மாதிரி 1/4 இருக்கு சொல்றாங்க. அதோட volume ஓட fraction கேக்குறாங்க. இங்க பாருங்க, earth moon வந்து earth போல 4 times இருக்கு. சோ நான் earth ஓட diameter வந்து 2r னு எடுத்துக்கறேன். அப்ப moon diameterனா 2r divided by 4. ஓகேவா? ஸோ இதை கேன்சல் பண்ணோம்னா நமக்கு என்ன கிடைக்கும், ஆர் பை டூ கிடைக்கும். ஸோ இதோட ரேடியஸ் போடும்போது 2r/2, ஸோ த வேல்யூ இஸ் ஆர். ஓகே, இங்கே ரேடியஸ் போடும்போது ஆர் ரேடியஸ் வந்து r/2 × 2 போடுவோம். ஸோ r/4, திஸ் இஸ் த ரேடியஸ் ஆஃப் மூன். ஓகே, வால்யூம் ஃப்ராக்ஷன் கேட்குறாங்க. ஸோ வால்யூமோட ஃபார்முலா என்ன, ரேஷியோ கே வால்யூமோட ஃப்ராக்ஷன் கேட்குறாங்க. ஸோ வால்யூம் ஆஃப் இயர் பை வால்யூம் ஆஃப் மூன். ஓகேவா? ஸோ எர்த்துக்கு போடும்போது 4/3 பை ஆர் க்யூப்னா இந்த ஆர் க்யூபே தான் வரும். பட் இதுக்கு போடும்போது 4/3 பை ஆர் க்யூபுங்கிறது into r by 4 varum okay va ipo cancel pandren idu idume cancel aayiruchu r cube ku idu ella cancel aayidum so 1 by inge 1 by 64 irukum so idu mele po so 1 by 64 the ratio will be 1 by 64 this is the answer for fourth sum now we will move to the fifth sum How many liters of milk can a hemispherical bowl of diameter 10.5 cm hold? Okay, just they are asking the volume of the hemisphere, diameter is 10.5. Now, you lock out, diameter is 10.5. So, R equal to 10.5 divided by 2 hemisphere bowl. Volume of hemisphere bowl is 2 by 3 pi R cube. So, 2 by 3 for pi, 22 by 7. R cube means 10.5 by 2 like this. 10.5 by 2 into 10.5 by 2. Now I am cancelling this. 17 is 7. 17 is 7, 3. So 0.5. 1.5. 1, 2 is 2. 2. Cancelled. 2, 2. 11. Cancelled. 1, 3 is 3. 0.5. Okay. Here 5 to sir 10. 0.2 to sir 4. 1, 0 is 5. So balance energy 11 into 0.5 into 10.5 into 5.25. Now I am multiplying everything. 11 into 5 means 55, one digit before dot into 10.5, 5.25. Okay. Now I am multiplying 25, 5. So 10, 2, 5, 2, 5, 5, 2, 11, 5, 5. Within this also we want to multiply 55. First I will write here 55, 1, 2, 5. 2 digit, 3 digit before that. Okay. Again I am multiplying by 55. 25, 5. Carrying 2, 10, 12. Carrying 1, 5, 6, 25, 5. Carrying 2, 25, 27. This only repeat again. So 5, 2, 6, 5, 7, 2. Now I am adding 5, 7, 8, 11, 1, carrying 1, 12, 13, 3, carrying 1, 10, carrying 1, 3. How many digit? 1, 2, 3, 4 digit before that. So it will come 303.1875 cm. Cube. This is the answer for fifth sum. Up to this, the class is over. You have to complete the homework. Next class, we will move to the sixth sum. Thank you, dears.